Hello, my fellow comets, and again, welcome back to what? Splatoon 2. Oh, you know, a game where you tweet me your Switch friend code. I play him. Nope. I add you, play with you, and I rage. No, not literally. Cannot rage. Only Dashy does. For the real time. Last time I played with all the undercover umbrellas and then some original umbrellas. But you know, I'm gonna find some of their weapons I'm gonna play or never done with. But now I'm gonna look through the posts. Sus. Stop. Stop what? I didn't do anything wrong. Pooh. Hey. That is not a nice word to say. I'm gonna add you later. Spoon? Or was it Snoop? More like Snoop Dogg? Little buddy with the party hat? It's kinda nice. Let's see. Happy March! It is March. Ooh, nice picture. Raymond Demon. Are you French? 'Cause I fall for you. Nope, I'm not French. You're my friend. Not yet. Among Us? That's a terrible pun. I'm going in. Okay, we're at Gobi Arena once again. I've got the N-Zap 85. Pink versus Keylon Green. Well, previously I used the N-Zap 82. Whether I'm showcasing all of Sheldon's picks at three parts. What the? My goodness. Use the inkjet. No. The N-Zap 85 doesn't come with it. Smart. Hey. Here we go. Now we're gonna. Hey, is someone squid bagging? Oh. Not me. I'm not squid bagging. Amphonic D. Hey! You got to use the ink armor. Frankly, you may have to try this again. What the? The scallop. got iconic again. We can win this turn. Gonna be close. Whatever. I think we won now. One more time with it, and I'm moving to the 89. Now we're in anchovy games. So we're teal versus purple. Let's do something really juicy. Armor up. We got Mark. Very nice. Andrew, that's not nice. Well, first I saw my team squeak back, then I saw you get squeaked. And it looks like Mark paid me back. I got Alex! But not Andrew yet. He's like a mortar. That was close! A booyah bomb? I don't think so. Got Alex again. Oh. Tyler got me back. Hey! No splat bump. Whatever. Next! Alright, here we go again. 89 for the N-Zap. This way, I can use Tenta Missile, so I can easily splat people at. No other way. Yeah, that's the other way. Uh-oh. Alright. That's four. They're gonna evade. Hey! Not cool. Charge up the... Seems like I forgot to put in the ink resistant. Now listen closely. I'm not gonna give my controller. Still not going to give the controller. Sweat. Gonna try to break it, just like Dashy did in the 200th episode of Mario Maker. It's gonna be very sad if we see the Super Mario Maker 1 servers go down. I think you probably see it get renamed into Super Mario Maker 2 Mark now. Let's see. Okay, we won. Not bad. N-Zap 89. Okay, here we go again. That's the last gameplay. No. Last gameplay for my episode. So it's purple versus orange. Okay. Back to the turf. It's four. To get splatted by Tenta missiles. Splatted Erin! Nice. I got Andrew. That's for splatting me. Here's some, ouch, I got some Alex. In the fourth match, I'm invincible. And I got the ink armor. Thanks to that guy with the splatter shot. Soon I will do a face reveal with the green screen. But the green screen is for later. And to think we're gonna lose. Well, that's it. I'm done. And I'm going to Salmon Run now. And now it's time for Salmon Run. Lost Outpost. We've got purple. And I've got the Splat Charger. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. The Splat Bombs. Oh, I see it, Boss Salmon. Ahead. Nope, no worries. The boss damage got taken care of. Anyway. Huh? Oh. Ta-da! I killed the steelhead. Here we go. Got the stinger. Dead. Oh, someone calling for me for help. Looks like you've got 12 eggs in the first wave. He's got the 52 gallon. This is small. Oh yeah, I think I saved up two of the bomb rush. Hey! Don't do this. Once the second wave is done. I don't know if I can get this flat or I can watch the snatch. It doesn't make any sense. Eggs in the second wave. And now the Luna Blaster. The Shoreline. Yikes. Someone is swarmed by some blowflies. You're a Goldie. Come watch. Grab the nuggets. Grab the eggs. How about this? A bomb rush on the floor. That's it. That's the rest of the bomb rushes. Oh, that's 11 eggs. Surpassed. Grab it. I'll hold the chum and the goldie. Boy, boy, that was a lot. The wave's coming into an end with 26 days. That was crazy. Got 56 eggs! Splendid! What's inside this green capsule here? Oh, those chunks! Bomb chunks! Funny, very lol. Nice one. Sus? I've seen that in the intro. I suppose distracting myself could help. Snapshot this. Looks like the female goggles. Birthday? It's not your birthday yet. Take your eel hat off. Tinumbum dia? That means have a nice day in Spanish. Pog? Nice picture of that octoling you got there. Hi, old one directioners. Gay rights. I'm done. But in the meantime, I will be changing out some new weapons. You know, some E-leaders, you know? I will be using the E-leaders next time. Thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me, links in the descriptions below. But if you really want to go out, please, please, please wear your mask and protect your loved ones. And keep 2 giant steps between yourselves. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.